away.
Before he strikes again!
Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right. Princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his
side.
Indeed.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up. Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you.
Walk tall, my son.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there.
Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, the car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
So heavy.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
The world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
Kept the girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitched just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slack jaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
I'm Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Out here. Ignis is gone.
Flip.
Wait.
Oh, what's a kill? I got a feeling our money's no good here, Nacht.
Betcha Ignis came prepared, though. Let's ask him.
Enough for room and board.
You see this, Nacht?
What about it?
Expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah. Let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Let's say that.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like we found our first target.
Ready,
Matt?
Yeah.
Go.
yourself.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Never been here. Prompto's here.
Problems? Nothing wanted.
Prompto, you're up.
Allow me.
Excellent work. On we go. Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Take a look.
What did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Shack over there.
Not yet.
Got a plan. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, don't think we'll be befriending it.
Trouble. I've been stuck here on account of a sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Oh, yeah. We'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
To rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The Hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better. Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
feel so sluggish.
Yeah.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Shamu's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
You ready for round two?
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha. So, who's up next
behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
In every sense.
nice here.
Yeah.
I say we take a break.
It works for me.
They not.
You coming or what?
Welcome. I was about a bite to eat. Y'all hungry for info? Bet you youngins got an appetite. You got it. Take your pick. You boys are a brave bunch. Stay alert.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it? Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Some heads in.
No, I can't.
Ooh, head bashing.
The hunt is on.
What's the enemy's move?
Yep, right, got it.
Set it!
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Oh, yeah.
Running low. Gotta fill up before...
Oh, what can I do you for?
No surprises. What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Much obliged. You boys are a brave bunch. Make sure y'all go prepared. Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Then lose the jacket.
Sorry!
None the worse for wear.
thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Knocked. Try to hit him from behind.
Really?
No cause for concern.
Deal.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you. Nice here.
Indeed. Remember, just a little
boss. Easy as they come.
Give you that.
How should we do this, Knot?
Just do whatever.
Not helpful. This one's just for you.
Time to spare.
Sounds like you're having fun.
Shall we shop a bit?
It works for me. They not. You coming or what?
Sid's friends, was it? Nice work out there. I can tell you all about the area.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution. Everything in order.
Yep.
All right.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better squirrel my own wheels.
do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Y'all came all the way out.
Umbra, bringing us stuff.
Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all.
Yeah.
I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Hey, Nat?
Yeah?
For our next story, Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal, playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern, the fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Noct. The roads are perilous at night. We'd best head back into town.
Yeah, let's head back to town.
Well then,
Let's call it a night.
Stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Oh, customer.
Let's call it a day. Above, long last.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever. I never saw one of those before.
Step too close and it's the last you'll see.
Or kill it, see how it tastes. Yeah. Best thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Watch yourself. No.
I know.
All in together now.
How about this?
Pronto! Wake up!
Yes, sir.
Hey, Ignis, instructor!
Counter.
Iggy, look out.
Affirmative.
How are we?
Getting by.
Focus, Knot. Knowing your enemies have the battle.
Pronto, look alive.
Your time has come.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
and lose the jacket. Let's hit up the shop.
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Noct.
You boys eating your fill? Y'all did good. What can I do you for?
Huh.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
See that over there?
What about it?
Welcome to the crow's nest. Can I take your order? Happy to tell you about the area. Think you're up to the task? Be careful.
look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't see. Yeah. Now looks like they found another.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were. Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, do me a favor and send them my way.
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Welcome. What would you like?
These are some pretty tough customers. Thanks for your business.
I can eat a horse.
It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Welcome. You boys must be hungry. Think you're up to the task? This'll be tough. Good luck, boys.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Could use a break.
We have walked a good while.
We're outnumbered.
I propose we take them out one by one. Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
Never fear! Prompto's here!
Prompto, you're up! Nice one, Prompto!
Nice here.
Yeah.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Let there be light.
Welcome. Hey, you're alive. You want something to eat? Coming right up.
Look out, stomach.
I dare say I could make this a camp.
Thanks for your business.
Staying here? Just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
If you need a room, we got one.
Smells good.
Welcome. Can I take your order? These are some pretty tough customers. That's great. Take care out there.
Tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Ready for this? You rang?
Gladio!
How are we?
Getting by.
Zero!
fight the formidable foe.
Wouldn't have a bounty on its head. Pronto! Make it count!
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
You're mine!
Knocked! On top of it!
Ignis!
On your mark, Doctor.
Gotcha.
Uh-huh.
One falls to the end.
We can turn the tide yet.
Octo, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
We're here.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Welcome. Welcome back. Nice work. You boys must be hungry.
I can eat a horse.
Welcome. You want something to eat? Think you're up to the task? Be careful.
Saw a magic egg tree the other day. Those things are downright unsettling.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
You have to do that.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. It should be a nice change of pace.
Mm-hmm.